Maddie.
I'm Rayan.
Today we did a thrifting haul at Goodwill.
So, oh, it's also a try-on haul.
Hope you enjoy.
So the first piece of clothing that I got was this super, like, not a halter top, but it has a small turtleneck and it's super long right here in the sleeves. This was originally $4.99. Nextly, this is the thing I'm gonna wear over it. It is just a cover up. This is from the brand Say What. I don't know if you guys know that. And this is, I'm doing this again, $4.99. It's like a tank top and it's kind of cropped, but it just says Walt Disney World, and I've never been to Walt Disney World. So yeah, maybe it looked like I went. I don't know what I'm saying. But anyway, this was $3.29. These Nike shorts are like kind of pink with like white and black, obviously. And these are small, and the price was $3.99 for these. Sweater, I know it's summer, but I don't care. And it has like little holes in it. This is $4.99, and yeah. Got these shorts, they're like from Pink, but they're also like UK. You probably know where we live now, but it's fine. And yeah, these are just like normal shorts, and they were $3.99, which originally, I don't think this was the price. And then I got this, which is just like see-through whatever. And this was $3.29.
Yeah. So this is a red shirt I got from, but it's from Banana Republic, which is the brand, and it just looks like this with a tank top, and it's $4.99.
Okay, so I got these shorts. I'm pretty sure they're Champion shorts. And they are $3.99. These were $3.99, and they have like cougars, something. They have some of the initials, but that's like a paw print, so it doesn't matter. I honestly don't care. I have these, they're from Adidas, yeah, and they were $3.99, and they're blue.
This shirt I'm really excited about. It says, The Battle of Hogwarts. It's a Harry Potter shirt. This was $4.99, and it just has like little sleeves. And yeah. Okay, so this is a long sleeve Under Armour hoodie, and not hoodie, shirt. This was $4.99 and just has the Under Armour logo and then Under Armour on the back. Okay, so this is kind of big. It's fine, I can grow into it. It's a medium from Forever 21. It's, again, $4.99. And then it just has buttons in the back. Okay, so these are Victoria's Secret shorts for $3.99. And they just look like this with the ruffles. And then they have the VSX. Secret. And yeah. Okay, so this is a shirt from TJ Maxx. It says it's $19.99 for like the original price, but I got it for $3.99. And then on the back, it just has a little tie. I honestly don't know if I'm gonna like it. It's kind of big, but you never know.
Thanks for watching our video.
Bye.
Please subscribe.